Right, we're going to get into a track now. This is Master Shorty's new track called Bringing It Back. Bringing Adam back in. It's, I've had enough of this, right? I know it's my remix, but I've had enough. Okay, right. New, exclusive, for the RNG show, acoustic version, Master Shorty Bringing It Back.
Let's go. This is called Bringing It Back. It's off my forthcoming album, ADHD, in stores from Monday. I'm plugging. That's how we do. You ready? Let's take it back. Watch it. Hey, I'm bringing it back. I'm bringing it back. I'm bringing it back. Hey, to them old school days. Cause you know how we do it, baby. Let's take it back to the 80s. Dirty Dancing, Patrick Swayze. Star was crazy back in the day. Nothing fazed me, why? I wasn't even alive. I saw the 80s through my mother's eyes. Flows too weak like 14 days before the stage. The fame today, I'm bringing it back. I'm bringing it back. I'm bringing it back, ayy, to them old school days. Cause you know how we do it, baby. You don't know my style, I'm a bomb with that. I'ma keep it old school like Thundercats. Oh, that's enough of that. Let's save that from another track. I said back in the day we play on the side. Now kids like to play with the life. Spray from the ride. It's surprising they're staying alive. That's the reason I'm bringing it back. I'm bringing it back. I'm bringing it back. Hey, to them old school days. Cause you know how we do it, baby. Hip-hop's dead, so I'm bringing it back. Old school flow with a different attack. Master Shorty, so fresh on the track. My hair's not perm, so just relax. Old school chain, fresh Mohican. If your man's got style, then I'm the reason. Born 89, so stop me speaking. I'm on the ball, just like, yeah, McGeegan. Bringing it back, ayy, I'm bringing it back. I'm bringing it back to them old school days. Cause you know how we do it, baby. I'm bringing it back. I'm bringing it back. I'm bringing it back. Ayy, to them old school days. Cause you know how we do it, baby.
Now that is a tune. Now tell me that's not gonna get top 10.
Who knows?